I'll start off with a slip jig, and it's called Larry McDonough's, and I'll follow that with a reel that you're probably all very familiar with. It's called the Silver Spear.